Let's see. But the thing I know about Notice is he loves stage control.
Yeah, he doesn't mind playing slow. He kind of just waits, punishes, gets the right hit, and just capitalizes on the action. And he also knows a lot of mix-ups as well. Kind of just sneak in. So. Yeah, there's shield pressure with banana, down throws,
he's trying to get rid of this. I run out of words on top. Ledge can't pay off, in Jesus Christ.
Able to just get it up with that forward on that ledge. But we also know that Diddy has much damage and much of a lead he can get. Mewtwo just needs one man off stage, just seeing him in a free fall.
I'm really trying to keep the man up. Once Mewtwo gets the whole man.
Luckily he's able to just use the banana every time right after, so he doesn't even have to camp. He doesn't have to worry about Penjib taking banana from him. Unsafe movement there. Ledge, yeah, helps. Go back in, also gonna take the slide.
Engine should go off stage.
Yeah.
It's a lot, it's with tail, it could be a lot easier to catch maybe.
Very true. Ooh.
Because he knows that he really like to use nail with him.
Another thing, I feel like Otis is trying to do his best to recover high. This is probably just going low. He has that drop off in here. Ooh. A little bit of a but missing punish on it. 150 stuck at ledge. Will he make it back? I was taking the first game. Looks like we got a character swap from Penjib.
Okay. That's not about a villain smash build.
On a smash build.
Battle. Oh, stop watching him, dude.
He told me the party can trick you.
What?
He told me the party can trick you.
Who's the party?
He told me in the car that he thinks you're cute.
Who?
Pablo. Like he's looking at you.
Oh my god, Pablo, you weirdo.
I told him you have a
boyfriend. Yeah, Pablo, come on.
He told you to have a boyfriend.
I do. No, dude, stop. Oh my, it's even Jiggly.
Yeah.
I just realized that.
Swap.
Play this. Minimize being on the ground, because yeah. Being on the ground, you get choked.
I'll deal with banana. Can't choke him with banana in here. I have that little bit of this time. I'm sure Notice knows how to combo up a bit in there as well, but. Not even like the banana to his potential. I'm also picking Battlefield, AK, go to his platforms whenever he needs to reset his jumps. Assuming he wants to just a little bit. But so far, nice. A little way to rack up a good amount of damage. First minute. And get slowly racking it back up.
Rolling in too much.
And rolling out a little bit too much as well. Unable to make that. Unfortunate S move there.
Very interesting, because Notice is gonna have to chase.
For sure. I mean, he doesn't have to, if he wants to just play it slow. He does have the lead. He doesn't need to overextend.
I feel like he really puts him in this slow, trying to be a point. Find him in the end.
Utilizing that pop gun as well. I used it a few times. That's a little ledge jump, I guess.
Then there's like a little extra pressure.
Kind of forget about it, especially at those high percents. As a really pop up for the knockback, but able to get that up smash out of shield to take the second stop. Lasts a while there, so you can kind of gimp out notice as well. But you see him start to use this. There's always a bump ledge, so he doesn't go too low.
Earlier, we saw Jigglypuff try to use up smash like 4 times in a row. Maybe he was trying to notice him that they really is approaching the back air and over. So he's really trying to catch it.
All the way back. Well, we're keeping it though. Maybe not getting down too far, but getting hit by that up smash. I believe, like, maybe all 3 stocks there was an up smash. Hey, 2 of which out of field. So we got another character swap here.
Same bands. Small battlefield and smash field.
A lot of people bringing out their mains, secondaries, maybe even tertiaries. It's nice to see.
Lucina! Watch just for a little bit. You guys update your
definitely
remember.
having a good lead this first game, but I'm just bringing it back.
Really punishing him for it.
Diddy is pretty good at like, sword characters that could forward kind of space them out a little bit. And then also the banana just to get him from across the stage and bring him up. Lucina does like that up the air shield, so I don't know if Penjib will try shielding off, but I was able to use that command grab on Monkey Ball. So far, pretty close game. Lucina was pulling out a lot of tricks, I didn't catch Penjib off guard, but I'm gonna let another one now.
A really good option up for it.
Able to get this kill back there. Definitely kill. Unfortunately, not getting any punish off that. Definitely have lots of that.
This change is looking really good.
I was really wanting that downer spike. Yeah. See, I'm almost getting that. I'm sure.
You think it's just seeing a huge change.
Maybe Penjib kind of wants to just spend the day a little bit better. He's starting to pick it up there towards the end of Jiggly time. So we can switch. I haven't seen it too crazy in the scene.
He just made it kind of a mid-range finish.
Does have that quick get-off tool Buffy as well.
He noticed he's really trying to use his banana to run away from his mid-range. Punishing for being in the way, and she can get like, closer. We're on the way to get station from.
Keeping that ledge, keeping them all safe. Let's see if he's able to capitalize down at 120%. That smash with the punch, it's not. And like, keeping it close has been in like, and.
This is really
nice. I'm just taking it, Theo.
Diddy Kong wins!
Bubble, you're next.